can be.
All right, MJF. Who's the bigger big man, Wardlow or Hammerstone?
All right, so never double biflex ever again, for the love of God. I literally almost just puked in my coffee. That's one. Two, that's a tough question, man. Both of those men are gigantic brick shit houses. They're both not too hard to look at on the eyes, and they're both incredible wrestlers. If they went toe-to-toe, though, I'd have to give the dub to Wardlow, specifically because Wardlow has an MMA background, and I don't believe Hammer does, although I love Hammer to death. If he comes in tan enough, it's anybody's game, really.
That's Santana Ortiz.